I have a question for you all. What do you believe 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, 16 through 17 is saying? Tell me what you think. You can place it in the comment section. God bless you.